Bobcat Stadium for the 2024 Harford County Public Schools Marching Band Showcase. I'm your host, Mr. Saxon Brown. I'm an English teacher here at Bellaire High School and recovering mellophone player. I'm also a proud alumnus of the Folsom High School Band Program, where I served as drum major. I'm excited to be here with all the bands in Harford County to celebrate the hard work and dedication of all our students, staff, and directors throughout this marching season. On behalf of Bellaire High School, I would like to welcome you and share our appreciation for your attendance here today. Thank you to the students, staff, and directors for attending today and sharing your talents with us. Thank you as well to Mr. Winfield, Supervisor of Fine Arts, as well as Ms. Liz McCarthy and Ms. Dawn Stone for sponsoring this event. And a big thank you to Harford TV for recording and live streaming this event. At this time, we'd like to remind you all to be sure to clear the aisles and stairs in between performances so the bands can move quickly to and from their seats. And of course, please refrain from entering or exiting the stands during a performance. We are joined today by the Bellaire High School Pop Choir under the direction of Ms. Sarah Wojcik. Would you all please rise and face the American flag in the corner of our stadium as the Pop Choir performs our national anthem. Thank you, Pop Choir. And now, we are excited to welcome our first band to the field to kick off the 2024 HCPS Marching Band Showcase. Please welcome the 2024 Mariner Marching Band. They are excited to perform their 2024 show, A Little Night Music, featuring music by Dua Lipa, Andrew Lloyd Webber, and Lionel Richie. The band is under the direction of drum majors Javier Nichols and Joni Jackson, and directors Joshua Baker and Ayanna Bonnet. Color Guard is under the direction of Emily Richards, with assistance from Sierra Mitchell, visual design by Natalie Cully. Drum majors, is the band ready? Please give a round of applause for the Mariner Marching Band. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, once again for the Mariner Marching Band. Now taking the field, please welcome the Falston High School Cougar Marching Band. This season, the Cougar Band presents their 2024 show, Royals. All hail the Cougar Band as they perform a collection of regal hits, beginning with Dancing Queen by ABBA, followed by Stevie Wonder's Sir Duke and Prince's electrifying Let's Go Crazy. Their field show will be followed by an encore mashup of Lord's Royals and Queen's stadium shaking We Will Rock You. The Cougar Band is under the field direction of drum majors Evie Freeman and Jenna Phillips, with additional leadership from Lawrence Acevedo, Amanda Dorsey, Sarah Dorsey, Wes Freeman, Kai Hoff, Zach Catalan, Zach Patton, Jenny Phillips, Ethan Sealback, Isabel Tarantola, Eric Vanderbeek, Alexa Wilson, and Jack Wolferman. Their color guard is instructed by Robin Patalon, and the Cougar Band is proudly led by director Ariel Foote. Drum majors, is your band ready? You may now take the field in exhibition. Thank you. Marching band. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your 2024 Patterson Mill High School Marching Band. Patterson-Mill High School Marching Band. The band would like to thank the Patterson-Mill community for their support of their efforts this season, including the Patterson-Mill administrative team, athletics department, and band boosters that make everything they do possible. Today, they would like to also issue a special thanks to Ms. Romero and the Bel Air Band for hosting, as well as Mr. Winfield and the Fine Arts Office for their support of the marching arts in our community. Next on the field is the 58-member Harford Technical High School Cobra Marching Band. Cobra Marching Band is a combination of two separate classes and contains students from all grade levels, 9 through 12. The non-competing football-only band strives to bring the fun with energetic halftime entertainment. The 2024 show is entitled No Paper, No Scissors. Theme and music were selected by the class, and the drill was designed by our feature twirlers, Cameron Hauck and Lily Osborne. The band will be performing by the German band Scorpions, the hard rock anthem Rock You Like a Hurricane, Rock the Casbah, the only top 10 hit by the punk rock band The Clash, and Rock Lobster. The band is directed by Mr. Andrew Rising and led on the field by percussion captain Jimmy Golden and drum major Sammy Bowling. Is the band ready? Ladies and gentlemen, the Cobra Marching Band and No Paper, No Scissors. Thank you. here once again for the Cobra Marching Band. Aberdeen High School Eagle Marching Band. This year's show, That 70s Show, features four popular hits from this era. Opening with a mashup of Journey's Any Way You Want It, Love and Touch and Squeezin', followed by Open Arms, featuring Philip Kim on trumpet, as well as Kansas's Carry On My Wayward Son, featuring Jason DeSilva on trumpet. The show concludes with The Who's Who Are You? This year's band is under the direction of Caitlin Whitman. The assistant director and drill designer is Jonathan Whitman. Marching assistant, Jesse Griffith, and percussion instructors, Ryan Canatella. The band managers are Leah Lucas and Sam Murrell. The band is under the field direction of drum majors Philip Kim and Macy Cross. The flute section leaders are Sophia Miranda, Angela Huang, and Madeline Hopp. The clarinet section leaders are Brayden Toms and Jared Mansfield. The saxophone section leaders are Quinn Abel, Aiden Gielner, and Freddie Hinder. The high brass section leader, Jason DeSilva. Low brass section leaders are Cooper Bauman, Katie Retzer, and Ethan Ryan. And the percussion captains are Jack Newberry, David Thanney, and Cameron Williford. Drum majors Philip Kim and Macy Cross, is your band ready? Ladies and gentlemen, the 2024 Aberdeen High School Eagle Marching Band. Thank you. band. And now we are proud to welcome to the field for the first time ever, the Harford County All-County Color Guard. The Guard is comprised of 37 students representing Bel Air, C. Milton Wright, Falston, Harford Tech, Havre-de-Grace, North Harford, and Patterson Mill High Schools. This group of dedicated spinners and twirlers under the direction of Faye O'Brien and assisted by Andrea Stair are excited to show you their true colors. Is the Guard ready? Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time ever, the All-County Color Guard. Thank you. once more for the Color Guard in their first time ever performance. Preparing to take the field is the Edgewood Ram Marching Band. The Edgewood Ram Marching Band presents the 2024 Fall Show in the Wild. This year's rock show embodies music, wild in spirit and performance, along with the wild personas and personalities of iconic rock superstars. Sing along and go wild with the music of Ennio Morricone, Will Smith, Guns N' Roses, Steppenwolf, The Animals, Elton John, and the Steve Miller Band. Edgewood's rock stars include drum majors Tamila Janche, Jordan Waters, Elaine Swindle, drum captain Evan O'Brien, and pit captain Shamir Roberts, along with rock and soloists Mallory Max, Weston Williams, Tamila Janche, Haley Guancho, Evan O'Brien, and Mandela Wigotitu. The band is under the direction of Evan Sheets, assistant director Dan Venable, percussion staff Stephen White, and Sam Muros, and Color Guard instructors Marlise Roberts, Michaela Chase, and Mira Mayfield. Thank you to the Edgewood community always for their continued support, and let's go Rams. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the far sideline and welcome your North Hartford High School Marching Hawks. Our 2024 halftime show is entitled Agent 54, featuring music by Randall Standridge and Maureen Mo Longo. The performance will showcase student soloists Sarah Welsand, James Cassidy, Natalie Barnt, and Joshua Stelzer. The band is excited to introduce majorette Frankie Barber and the Flying Hawks Color Guard. The Marching Hawks are directed by Mr. John Bojahowski. And staff members include Ms. Marissa Ramslin as assistant director and woodwind technician, Mr. TJ Vieger as drill designer and percussion technician, Mr. Kevin Shaner, brass technician, Mr. Bill Salzer and William Newton, percussion technicians, and Mrs. Debbie Walton, color guard instructor. The band is led on the field by drum majors Autumn Ferguson, Waverly Ariarte, and Jordan Lawson. Field captains, James Cassidy. Section leaders include Tessa Grove, Ava Seeley, Liliana McGraw, Tyler Lehman, Sarah Welsand, Joshua Stelzer, Natalie Barnt, Haley Wiseman, and Claire Keenan. Drum captains are Artie Howell and Ryan Stanko. Front ensemble captain is Jonathan Sappington, and spirit captain is Sophia Bonacartier. And color guard captain is Olivia Minicello. The band would also like to thank Ms. Romero and the Bel Air High School Band for all their efforts in hosting this event. Drum majors, is your band ready? Ladies and gentlemen, the North Hartford High School Marching Hawks.
the shadows, waiting.
Marching Hawks. Now, please welcome the 2024 Warrior Pride Marching Band. This season, they are proud to present the music of Queen. Led by the legendary lead vocalist Freddie Mercury, Queen is widely known as one of the most influential and popular rock groups of all time. They begin their 2024 field show with the band's 1981 hit, Under Pressure. Following this is an arrangement of the band's most well-known song, Bohemian Rhapsody, featuring Natalie Burton, Daniel Conquerett, Cameron Grant, Sidney Hewlett, and Aidan McRoberts. Closing their show is the 1979 hit, Don't Stop Me Now. Is your band ready?
Thank you.
this year's Warrior Pride Band is under the field direction of lead drum major. Please welcome to the field your 2024 Marching Mustangs. Mustangs proudly present their show, Galaxies, led by director Grace Kaminsky and assistant director Nathan Freem. This show takes you on an out-of-this-world experience with music from John Williams' Star Wars and Gustav Holst's The Planets. Your student section leaders this morning include drum majors Andre Dapo, Kendall Faber, and Oliver Knapton. Section leaders include Katie McCombs, Candon Elagan, Rise Marisagan, Braylon Young, Matt Yee, Lily Bennett, Kai Hilton, Tegan Trainer, Silver Lilac, Parker Jukabowski, Colleen McCadden, Addison Foskey, Britton Cascani, Bridget Phelan, Braden Markham, Nate Sabella, Stanley Pollock, Kanan Crespo, Aiden Ayer, and Sonia Vera. So sit back and relax as you enjoy our Marching Mustangs 2024 show, Galaxies.
Thank you.
Mustangs. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the Bel Air High School Marching Band. The Bobcat Band is under the direction of leadership team members Andrew Abdallah, Anna Barnes, Kate Basham, Capri Blankenship, Sophia Chen, Danica Davids, Oksana Davids, Justin Davis, Lily Dowd, Logan Eck, Arturo Fagan, Dexter Gale, Zach Goodman, Scarlett Heflin, Wyatt Haupt, Zoe Jurgensen, Lucy Lee, Jenny Levy, Vicky Lee, Kimberly Mallon, Megan McCashland, Sebastian Nurkaitis, Faith Park, Ryan Park, Shreya Patel, Lydia White, Felicia Wu, and Ryan Wunder. And our professional staff, Mr. Chase Shine, percussion instructor, Ms. Andrea Stair, color guard instructor, Mr. Justin Nines, assistant director, and Ms. Samantha Romero, director of bands. The band's 2024 field show is entitled Rain, Legends and Legacies, featuring Centuries by Fall Out Boy, Uprising by Muse, and Coldplay's smash hit, Viva La Vida. The show features percussion soloists Benny Arevalo, Nick Chavez, and Justin Davis. Drum majors Addison Hessler, Brady King, and Elizabeth Lewis. Is your band ready? Bobcat Nation, please welcome the Bel Air High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
Let's hear it once again for your Bel Air Bobcat Marching Band. Thank you so much for joining us today, and congratulations to all their bands on their great performances. At this time, please wait for your band to be dismissed before exiting the stands, and make sure you follow your director's instructions. Congrats again to everyone, and thank you for joining us today to celebrate the accomplishments of the fantastic marching bands in Harford County.